All right, we're going to be testing the chuck run out on the DCD-800, the brand new XR drill driver. As you can see, there is a bit of wobble out at the end of this 12-inch steel rod. And now for comparison, here is the Milwaukee Brushless, the mid-tier. Let's go ahead and see how this is. So you be the judge, which one is worse, and is that a deal breaker for you in a very reasonably priced drill?